President of Somaliland, distinguished ministers, Speaker of Parliament, members of the government, dear colleagues from the diplomatic corps, ladies and gentlemen from Somaliland, from Europe or from any part of the world. I am a little bit impressed because I was told that if I wanted to say a few words, I said yes without knowing that in fact I was going to represent some of you. So I hope I will not deceive you with my words. First of all, I would like to thank President Musa for the warm welcome that he and his government is giving to all of us. It is easy to feel comfortable and at home this evening here, so thank you very much, Mr. President. Let me also correct a little bit the director of the Hargeisa Cultural Center, who said that there are representatives for 23 countries coming to the book fair. Well, I am the EU ambassador representing 28 countries, so you can enlarge that that number. Well, in your culture, which is more an oral culture, when talking about the book fair, I think you have to enlarge also the concept of the book fair. I have seen the program and you have done it, and really enter in the issue of culture, in the importance of culture. And we will talk later on about literature, or we may talk a little bit about literature and other manifestation of culture. But let me share with you an experience that we have in Europe about the cultural sector and the economic impact of the cultural sector. Not everybody knows that in Europe, the cultural sector produces more jobs and economic resources than, for example, the car sector. You all know Volkswagen, Jaguar, Renault, Peugeot. You all know all these car made in Europe, but you should know that culture, in fact, economically produces more benefits than this sector. So this is an encouragement now that you are making or implementing your second national development program to say that supporting the activities, the cultural activities, recovering the cultural activities from your oral tradition, from rural areas, in particular now that a lot of people are moving to towns, and then this culture, your tradition may be loose, may be diluted in the urban life. Please know that keeping this culture, this tradition, supporting this book fair, in fact, you are also developing economically Somaliland. When I think about culture, I always think in something that I read some time ago, saying that culture, in fact, is like a keyhole in a door. When looking at it, you see multiple pieces with different colors, all of them representing the diversity of a society. We no longer live with a single identity. We all have multiple identities, and we all keep with us a diverse inheritance with us. And one of the things that you mentioned, Director, is the fact that we have to give ways to the young generation. How to do that in an oral tradition like yours? So I think that you all, people with some years of age, you also have the responsibility to pass this tradition, this oral culture, to the young generation, to connect the young generation with your history, your impetus, and your culture. And doing so, I am sure that you are helping also the young generation to not to accept extremist solutions and really developing a sense of responsibility, a sense of responsibility for the development of your land, for the development of Somaliland. This is something that I can share with you. This is what motivates me to be with you tonight. I arrived, I took up my post the 1st of June, and I knew that I should come to Hargeisa as soon as possible, but when I knew that the book fair was taking place on the 20th of July, I said, yes, this is the time to do it, not only to talk about diplomatic issues or politics, let's talk also about culture, and let's encourage also this issue that goes beyond border, going beyond border. Books, culture, music do not have borders. Link human beings. And this is a message that definitely, coming from the European Union, we are very proud and very happy to say so. Thank you very much, and let's all of us enjoy the book fair from tomorrow. Thank you.